Well, what matters now for us is just getting into playoffs, having improved as much as possible. I think it's going to be close to impossible to get top two unless top two teams screw up. So we just need to improve moving forward. The loss has obviously hurt us a lot, but I'm glad we actually lost in a way because we identified a lot of issues that we had. So moving forward, we can hopefully fix those in time for playoffs and just be a really good team by the time.
What?
Mids suck.
Mids suck?
I don't like it.
Why?
Not fun.
Well, it's the role you'll least like.
Dude, I played Rumble top earlier. I carried so hard. OP.
Yep.
Who's beast?
Wait, what?
Rumble top? Hey. Went off.
If after you play Rumble top, who just start?
I wanted to play Gnar, but the enemy first picked Yasuo top. They took like Yasuo TF. I was like, that sounds like an awful time for Gnar.
Yep.
What's best picking to Yasuo?
Jax.
Jax?
Yeah. Irelia?
I haven't played
Irelia
Jax in years.
Yeah, Irelia's good too.
Irelia is okay, but Janko easy.
Doesn't Riven also destroy Yasuo?
Riven Ghost Guy?
I think Riven Ghost Guy.
No. Like, what can Yasuo do against Riven?
Stab her.
You get shit on
it.
Would you?
The quick stab. Mm. Riven full combos your ass and you die.
Yeah, six is doomed for Yasuo.
Yeah.
You can FF.
I don't think it's that bad early though, because Yasuo can push in Riven, can he?
Yeah, early game is fine. Like level six in a long lane, you just die.
Yeah.
You know how you go attack item? You go attack item so die easy.
What item?
If you go Tabby, you probably wouldn't die that easily.
You go Tabby?
Tabby랑 Bambi가 있지.
Yeah, Bambi center.
Yeah.
If you don't do that, you just die.
So today's match is really important. It's a chance for us to get revenge.
Well, 물론 이기면 존나 좋겠지.
And of course, if you win, it's fucking amazing.
근데
but
저도 괜찮아.
It's okay to lose.
프로게이머를 하면서 모든 게임을 다 이길 수 없거든.
You cannot win every single game you play.
네, but 저도 부끄럽게는 지지 말자.
I don't want you guys to have, even if you go down, I want you guys to go around fighting.
That's sweet. 우리 되게 연습한 상황들 되게 많고 우리가 연습 때 모든 상황에서 다 같은 페이지에서 우리가 같이 생각하고 그랬던 건 아니고 다 조금씩 다른 의견도 있었고 다른 생각도 있긴 했지만
we weren't completely on the same page in every scrim and we all had our individual like, ideas and ways to process the game. But
근데 우리가 스크림 뭐 연습 경기를 적게 한 것도 아니고 그런 상황이 적었던 것도 아닌 것 같아.
It's not we didn't scrim a lot of games and we did have a lot of situations where everyone was on the same page. So there can be situations, of course, in the game where not everyone's on the same page. And for example, someone might not be setting up their lanes correctly, or someone might be pushing a lane when he shouldn't be. And when you notice those things, if you feel that someone's making a bad call, try to inform that to him. And I don't think you can do that.
그리고 우리 연습한 것들 되게 많고 우리 뭐 잘하는 조합들도 되게 많고.
And we have a lot of team comps that we're good at as well.
연습한 대로 하면은 내 생각에는
I think if we play as we've been practicing
잘 이기거나 아니면 최소한 너네들이 지난주처럼 막 경기장 내려와가지고 부끄럽다는 생각이 들지 않을 정도는 당연히 될 것 같아.
I think we can win or even if we don't win, if we play like we've been practicing, I don't think it'll be last week where we're gonna be feeling embarrassed after the games.
알았지 얘들아?
Okay.
그러니까 오늘은
It's fucking lit.
아?
씨발 타오른다.
타. I do my job, guys.
It's time for game number one. However, Cloud9 versus TSM round two. Yeah, this is gonna be it. Can Cloud9 be the first to take a series off of TSM? Manage of the Mist Flash, Impact gonna try and play safely, but... Oh, stunned again, Haunter flashes in for a spear, gonna miss though, but Impact might get chased under the tower, rip off applied, and there's first blood. Gotta expect that they're gonna return to the lane.
So smart trade there from TSM in the bottom lane. Fires back in, wants an all-in perhaps. A good silence there might stop that. Bifrost puts up the shield. He's going all in for it almost. Needs one more order, but not going to burn it. Here's Sven.
Oh!
Doesn't get him.
It's and Bjergsen's coming too. This is 4-on-2.
This is a bad time. Also top lane as well. Impact can ulti Haunter back, and that should be a kill. Haunter going to try and fight it, but he can't do it in the meantime. Though Caitlyn gets one. Caitlyn gets two. Bifrost will go down. But TSM clean up a dive.
Side of the map. Make a play up on top.
and they do at least convert. Oh, Jensen actually got a kill on Sven somehow off screen. There's a teleport in bottom. Impact is down there cutting him off.
Oh, this could be bad news here. Double lift now in a bit of trouble. Hype is going to proc Impact. We'll keep chasing in. Bounces on his head. Double lift off the front. Misses the net. And Impact going to chase him down. One more on him. Oh, gets a doll. Now they're going to stun him up. They get around to the turret and Impact. He transforms the left tie.
Mid turret looking to go down though.
Firepress says no.
Minions!
Oh no.
Yeah, oh, here's that teleport. Work.
They're going to look for something though here. TSM want way more than just a turret. Bjergsen now ready to go. Look for Smoothie. Perhaps he's going to try and chunk him down. Now Haunter in the back. Lands as well to lead Smoothie. Oh. As he dives back in, there's another. A Sneaky's going to fall. And Cloud9 is trying to scatter to the wind as TSM going to shoot down Impact to look for a flank of his own. But that's three dead. A double kill for Bjergsen. Leap forward into Cloud9's base and Cloud9 retreat. Impact, no, he goes in, they want Bjergsen, they CC him up, they do get him, but now Haunter dives into the back lines as he's just trying to run interference, double lift doing so much damage as well, and he's going to clean through the rest of Cloud9, they're too far behind, a triple kill, for Aurelia, as DSM clean house and Jensen left to defend, but he'll die if he stays.
Yep, they take down the mid laner, but DSM prevail. Jensen actually is the next target here as they might get the stun off.
It's too much, Jensen. Oh, pops his Onyas. Looking to make a big play, but it's not today. As Doublelift gets the shot down, Sven will go down as well, but TSM are going to grab the ace and clean up the Nexus for a winning game number one.
Doublelift still being up.
So everyone knew what our comp had to do.
I
don't think you guys were thinking that much about what they wanted to do as a comp.
그리고 쟤네가 yes. 템포가 빨랐는데
they had faster tempo.
우리가 계속 사이드 가면서 이제
we went to silent.
우리가 유리한 템포로 하듯이 게임을 했단 말이야.
We played as if we were ahead in tempo.
그래가지고 타워를 계속
so
내줬어.
Because of that, we gave
우리가 사이드 적 타워 튀기도 전에
right,
적이 먼저 우리 탑까지 와서
밀었잖아. Killed our turrets. As I said earlier, we know what we need to do as team comp.
근데 쟤네가 뭘 할지에 대한 생각이 조금 부족했단 말이야.
We lacked the foresight of what they want to do as team comp.
그래서 쟤네가 뭘 할지도
so
조금만 더 생각을 했으면 좋겠고.
I think we should think a little more about what they want to do.
그리고 템포 관련해서도 조금만 더 생각을 해.
Think about tempo a little bit more.
Sideline 시작할 때.
When you
go right back,
when you go right.
Yeah.
All right, let's go. Medios, your Under Armour is here.
Do you have times you guys are reading?
Game number two, because we're out onto Summoner's Rift for the second time this evening. TSM looking for another 2-0 sweep. Cloud9 going to see if they can prevent that, because if they want to be the first team to take down TSM, they are going to need to win this game at least. Going after Sneaky with his bindings. Doesn't even need them to stun, just needs to harass his TSM and TPing.
Whoa.
Aggressive dive perhaps. Firefrost going to move his way forward. They're going to chase in. Good double flash from Cloud9. Firefrost does not collect value.
Impact needs to punish now. TSM actually still here.
Sneaky gets him with the cocoon. Not going to get caught out. The heels there. The door.
Again.
One more bullet. Double if gets it. That's first blood.
Impact is about to go Meganar, but he's not level 6.
Gets slapped here as well. Tower dive now in motion. TSM going to look for it. Lionsman's down. Impact now can't go anywhere. Gets snared up, and that's an easy kill.
Trying to counter, it looks like, but they're outnumbered. They better not overextend.
Oh, ulti's great from Biofrost, snags two. And now Sven gonna dive in. Jensen finds it out. And Meteor pops Haunter in as well. Teleport's good, but there's the ulti out trying to clip Haunter. Not quite enough from Impact. Spirit's Refuge, too. Gonna get scooped back in by Impact. And Jensen gets a very well earned kill.
See, not at all. Yep. And meanwhile, mid lane, TSM are looking to make another dive play here on Jensen. Jensen has cleanse, but no flash. Jensen should know. He's feeling it. Getting very scared here at the turret.
Sven, he nails him. There's the instant cleanse out. Follow through, there's the ulti from Bifrost to TSM chase. Miasma down, Jensen set up again, and Sven Scarra deletes him.
Doesn't quite go all in for that one. But threatening Jensen.
They're gonna. Bio gets.
Forced to flash. Gravity field's not enough. The magical journey out, but there's the Brawl ulti, doesn't quite chase. But Impact's in as well. Stand United onto Bjergsen. They're gonna cut them off for the pass. Impact flashes in for the big ulti, but he doesn't find it. And now TSM gonna turn it around. Haunter in the back, but a great gravity field might stand them up. Haunter. Very low, does take damage in the front. He'll get tied up, and that's a kill for Cloud9.
Ooh, touch and go there, and now it's Cloud9 with control of mid. Finally, first stage in the game, they can push up at the outer turret here. TSM gonna try and defend, though. Bjergsen lays down the miasma.
there for his trouble. Though Meteor Sin wants Bjergsen, gonna find it, but the ulti actually gets him through. A Bunny Fufu leaps forward, and TSM are forced to retreat, but Sneaky flashes in and takes out Double Lift.
Gets him!
TSM are starting in, they've got pretty good damage right now. They need Double Lift in the area. Meteor's actually there as well, but he's gonna get taken out. Cast might save him, but Double goes straight back in, and that's two caught in the other Binding. Bunny Fufu gets stunned, Sneaky will survive for now. Bunny Fufu forced to burn the ulti as Lucian's gonna get it.
Wow, nine, all those Baron-empowered minions. Helping take out the inhibitor. Oh, Meteor!
Huge play, but he finds Bjergsen, who's going to get Sand United on since Garen locked up in the front line, but the ulti goes wide out from Biofrost. Impact maybe looking to re-engage.
They saved the inhibitor just barely.
They found Haunter, but he's got a GA very tanky in the front line. As Impact can't keep going in. Oh! Back there with an R ulti. Haunter is still not dead. And Double Lift takes up Meteor. Now the GA is going to get popped by Haunter. Impact's going to fall down, and TSM explode in this bottom lane. Big Cloud9 might have enough to defend the Nexus. Jin ulti out again, curtain call begins. For TSM, they are gonna go for it. Cloud9 don't have enough resources. Haunter gonna lock up Jensen, he's gonna go now, and that will do it, Kobe. TSM 2-0 Cloud9.
I actually think TSM has improved a lot since we last faced them, because I thought our first series against TSM that we could actually win, but then we also slumped a lot, and yeah, we kind of got shit on by TSM, but I think the fact that we lost so hard made us realize our issues a lot clearer. So I actually think it was a good lesson for us. And moving forward, hopefully we can just fix those issues and become stronger.
I mean, it was pretty similar to the way it went last time, except we didn't win a game this time around. It was just a bit unfortunate. I remember the first game I got four-man dove at like, I don't know, was it like 10 minutes, 8 minutes, something like that. And then I went to go push down there again later on and ended up dying to the mid laner again. It was pretty annoying for me, but the second game was all right. I died early to the four man again, but ended up being able to recover and do some extra stuff later on. Like I was playing Jhin against Cassiopeia mid, which she's pretty vulnerable to Jhin, so I just opened up with my ult. She has to run away and can usually get some free kills that way. So it was okay series for me. Well, TSM and Immortals were definitely going to be our hardest matches, so now that they're out of the way, I think it actually helps us a lot, considering we can still practice against both of them. So we should get a better scrim environment, and then that'll translate into having better games on stage as well, especially since we don't have to play them.
I was like, hey, we lost to TSM in London 2 weeks ago, and we wanted to do the same thing.
Recently, it feels like our team issues are not getting fixed as fast as they should be, but mostly because that, actually, I'm not even sure why, honestly. We just started playing kind of weird and not how we usually play, and I'm not really like sure how to fix it at this point, but right now, I think we're actually like gonna improve more because I guess some of us found like a new way to play, and I think it's gonna work better.
Like we said, this game is very crucial for both as Energy looks to separate themselves from the bottom of the pack and Cloud9 looks to creep back in those top three.
It's hard. Enemy
gonna face check me.
Next A.
Oh shit.
I'm ulting.
This looks like it could be bad.
Hey, look,
I have to cancel it.
Dartle flash. Dartle flash. I won't cancel.
It's back. These guys.
I can ult her.
Yo, Zyra. No flash.
Nice.
Let's heal.
Good job. I think we can just do it.
Ari
can be bot. I don't think we can dive. We can pressure this, but if we see Ari, we need to run.
Should be fine.
I think Ari's top.
I'm dead. It's okay.
I spy.
You get bot charge here.
TPing.
Where is it?
I have no clue.
Oh, it's behind us right here.
Okay, it's fine.
Just kite.
I have to flash. Hey, I can't
run to the other side. We can go on Gnar.
Just go Gnar, yeah. Go Gnar. Watch the Mega Gnar. It's up now. Mega Gnar is up now.
They're also.
Yeah, he died.
Nice.
That's a sick wall, dude.
That's a good wall.
We should fight if they go for it again.
For sure.
Yeah. Rek'Sai's going bot.
We're pushing top.
Ari, spot. Careful top, I'm going bot.
Yeah, we going bot.
Rek'Sai's coming top.
We're
I'm
fine.
Trying to help the fight bot. As long as you don't kill your top,
fine,
we're
fine.
Good.
You won't kill us at all. We can play safe.
I'm up.
I'm going for Ari. I'm long-conning Ari.
All
hey,
you guys.
I'm going for Ari here.
You can push her.
We should go somewhere else.
Okay.
Get mid.
I'm coming for Ari.
Yeah.
He don't ever.
He had flash. He don't ever.
I'm trying to come over. I have my passive, I'm fast as fuck. Do you have ulti still?
Yeah, I do.
Okay.
Nice. We're pushing mid right now.
Yeah, we push.
Nice.
Let's push our lane.
I'm pushing out bot.
I'm looking for Ari.
Anyone buy it?
We can fight. I'm hitting in Ari. Ari.
Yeah, Ari, Ari, Ari.
She's down yet.
He's rooted.
I'm in. We kill Naru.
Yep. KDA, KDA.
Help.
Yo, GG.
Nice.
GG. Nice.
Smoothie.
Holy shit.
Take over, Smoothie.
You guys switch places.
I mean, it's
Smoothie is the slow game.
어쨌든 그 초반에 실수가 나왔던 거 빼곤 깔끔하게 나왔으니까.
Early game mistake, it was a clean game. So.
얘네들 뭐 약하다고 생각하지 말고.
Don't think that, you know, all these guys are garbage. These guys are shit. Don't think that way. Don't get conceited.
빠르게 우리가 하는 게임, 우리가 하던 게임 그대로 해가지고.
Play our game. Play quickly and cleanly.
빨리 집에 가서.
Just go home.
내일 휴일이니까.
Tomorrow's a rest day. It's 100% kill participation.
1.5일 휴일을 얻자. 지금 빨리 끝내면 1.5일
휴일이야. Let's get a 1.5 day off deal. Finally going 2-0.
Oh, Jensen!
Energy versus Cloud9. Let's see if they can force it to a game three here for Energy, or if Cloud9 want to make quick work and end their weekend on a high note.
Yep. It's a flash.
You just need to do it quick. Yeah, he's trying to run.
I'm moving.
He's TPing. We can fight.
No flash, yeah. No flash, Gnar.
Ulti!
Nice. Oh, we can go on this guy.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Wait, is the Fallen going to be here?
They could be, but you have vision. You have vision. He press?
I think so. We gotta run.
Oh, I'm dying. I can tower here.
We should try to stay under here.
We're gonna more up there. You guys need to get out soon.
Yeah, shit.
I think tower is best bet.
Hey, I have a TP evading.
Lucian's there.
Yeah.
Push hard.
Is Graves there?
Huh. You can? He died? He died, he's fine.
Right.
Hey, push bottom.
You're pushing.
Yeah.
Not the worst shit ever.
Is anyone solo down here? Yeah, it's fine. Maybe this guy's over extending. Yeah, this guy's pretty far out.
I have ult.
Yeah, we can look for this guy. We can look for this guy.
I have a TP.
Nice.
Got him. Good job.
I have W.
Yeah, hey, I'm not there.
Karma flashed.
What the hell?
This is good. Oh, we're about to lose our turret. Careful.
Hey.
I'm dead.
Back.
Shit.
I can't take turret. We can't put Lissandra.
They're coming.
I don't have a real way of getting out of this.
No, we can fight. Yeah, I'm Lissandra.
Yeah, I can portal on her.
Here? Hey, we can follow Lissandra.
They're TPing behind us?
Can we get in?
I have a portal soon to get out.
Lissandra?
I'm dead.
He don't have Virginia. Yeah? Hey, Naru. I'm focused Lucian.
You're on your own impact.
Just try to live. If
I don't have anything, Steve. Nice.
Soro.
Oh, is he gonna die to creeps?
No.
Oh, shit. Don't die.
Omega.
No, I think I'm TP cancel. I'm moved.
Okay.
No, I'm moved.
Careful, they're gonna look to go. We just cancel their TP.
I got flash on.
You guys get out?
Hey, back. Hey, Naru, see Naru.
I have ult if needed.
I have ult.
Well, Lissandra use flash.
I can ult. I'm gonna
fight her on mid.
Yeah, we can ult.
Lissandra?
She has no Zhonya or ult. Yo, Gnar?
My push is good.
Gnar flash. Do you have a dildo?
No.
I have an ulti.
Look for Gnar. Yeah. Try to get him. Yeah. If you hit Gnar, it's good.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
Yo, they're TPing on bot.
You guys get out?
Hey, you ever?
I can't see shit.
We need to run.
I got a stun.
No, I'm still tanky.
I'm holding back.
Hey, we're kiting. Lissandra. We're kiting.
I have stun in two, stun in one.
I'm looking, I have ult.
No, we don't need bite. We're kiting.
Okay. We need to run.
Lissandra doesn't have any spells.
I have pillow.
Careful, Lissandra. No flash, Lissandra.
We're fine. Oh. My ult's in 10.
Omega.
Where's Lissandra?
We need to check.
I don't know. Oh,
Lissandra here. Hey, we're kiting. We can't bite.
Careful.
Watch out, Nar's going him. Careful.
Hey, Naru. I'm tanky.
Lissandra's getting fucked. Careful.
Only Lissandra.
Yo, help.
Yeah?
I'm gonna hit Liz. I'm hitting Liz.
I'm dead.
Hey, Ajir, Lucian.
I'm dead.
Lucian.
Damn.
Oh, man.
Can they end?
I don't think so.
No.
Lissandra could be behind.
I'm just gonna
go. Lissandra,
Lissandra, Lissandra. I'm tanking, it's fine.
I'm 1 HP, I'm 1 HP. I have to heal. I have to back.
Jibin die. Hey.
Lissandra's dead.
I'm healing. I'm back.
I'm gonna ult. I'm gonna ult.
And Naruto.
Narn flashing. Narn. I have GA.
I'm going back.
Here we go.
Hey, son.
Nice, nice.
I have W. This guy flashed. That guy
I'm
flashed.
I'm up.
Can we catch this guy?
I have a portal. I'm
chasing
a
flash.
Hey, you pick up. You pick up.
Oh, shit. What the fuck damage?
I'm not there.
Just stay. Come on.
Holy shit.
Can you burn portal?
They could try to go down mid if we run it.
I'm portaling at her. You want to do it?
At the end of my. Hey,
me and Jensen are in a weird spot.
Yo, she's going here.
Hey,
careful,
hey.
This is bad positioning. We have to run up. Run at Lissandra.
Hey, I can hit them.
Yeah.
Lissandra ulted.
Lissandra's low.
She's dead.
We can fight.
Can we chase?
Hey, I can go for Karma.
I'm going Karma too. You just take that over here. Jin, grab this.
I have W and 1.
Alright, W Karma. Nice.
Karma's dead.
Yo, maybe Nar's caught out.
I'm coming over. I'm ulting.
I'm portaling through.
I'm ulting him in.
Be Baron?
Yeah, we can Baron. I'm gonna W it. Nope.
He's in there, bottom.
We're here.
Yeah, right. We can see it.
She has no voice.
We gotta
go
get W. Try poke.
Hey,
we didn't get the
W.
They're going bot.
Run.
No, I'm diving.
Push mid. Get the end up.
Elisandro.
They're coming.
Elisandro.
It's a 4v5.
Sana's 1 HP.
But we need
to go Graves.
Oh,
Graves.
He's dead.
He's for you, Sneaky.
Hey, Karma died though.
I'm killing Quas.
Karma flash.
Hey, Lucian.
Lucian flash.
Lissandra coming.
Careful.
Yeah, I got
it. They have two dead.
Yeah, can we go bot?
We can stay. Trundle will TP before they're alive.
Push mid.
Yeah. Hey, my Lissandra ulti soon. 10 seconds.
Careful. I have crucible.
We're okay. Just be careful with this.
Watch for
Lucian. Careful for Lucian. He's their only way of killing us.
Does Lissandra have ult?
Soon. Maybe not yet.
I think she...
She might have it now. Lissandra flash.
I'm fine.
Careful, I'm hitting turret.
Lissandra ulted.
I'm 10 seconds. Kill him. Yeah, kill.
Nice.
FG. Good shit.
Big end.
Wow, that was a hard game.
Yep.
Yeah, that was a bloody.
Check, guys.
One hell of a fight in game two. But in the end, Cloud9 will find the Nexus. And in 45 minutes, Cloud9 takes the series.
Afterwards, let's...
I think this week wasn't the best. We lost pretty hard to TSM, but we won against Energy, but we identified a lot of our issues, so I think even though it wasn't the best results, moving forward I think it'll help us a lot. I would say the standings now are somewhat accurate. I think by the end of the split, or one playoffs approach, I think we can do better than what we're doing right now. But other than that, I think the standings are somewhat correct. TSM and Immortals standing a bit out more than others, but hopefully we as a team can catch up by the time playoffs comes around.
What's the like worst case scenario how you guys can make it to the world?
It's a hard
challenge.
Okay. So this last 2 weeks, it's definitely been a grind because we didn't have any days off and we've been playing nonstop. And honestly, I feel like we mostly improved on how we go over the game as a team. And as a whole, I think it's made our team environment a lot better, and I think that's the most important thing we've gained the last 2 weeks. Playing versus TLG is going to be one of our most important matches yet, because I know early on in the split they took a little break after MSI, and I feel like that hindered them in the beginning of the split, but they're definitely going to be finishing strong near the end of the split, so yeah, I would say it's probably almost our most important match, I would say. I'm not really sure.
Hello,
Kari. How's it going?
Okay, thank you so much.
Well, considering we don't have any more matches against the top teams anymore, TSM and Immortals, all our matches are going to be against the bottom and the middle. So everything's important at this point. We need to secure our playoff spot. At this point, it doesn't really matter where we end up for the playoffs, as long as we're in it. So then we can still have a shot. So that's just basically our main goal, is making sure we can keep the playoff spot.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You guys too.